This is a Skoog. Now, what's a Skoog, do you ask? A Skoog is a device that you can connect via Bluetooth to your iPad or your computer, and it makes playing music accessible to just about anyone. Each of these colored buttons on the Skoog can be programmed to play any note, and then you can connect it to GarageBand or any other digital audio workstation, and you can choose what instrument you want it to sound like. Now, with your Skoog connected to GarageBand, it's really easy to program it to sound like just about any instrument. Right now, I've got it set up to sound like a synthesizer. You can easily just switch over if you want to play your Steinway grand piano. Or maybe you're in the mood for French horn. Now, the Skoog is really easy to set up if you know how to connect your phone or a speaker box to your computer or to your iPad. You'll be able to connect your Skoog easily. From there, you can open up GarageBand, and basically the Skoog becomes another instrument that you've got available to you, and you'll be playing in minutes.
Hey Daddy, what's this?
It's a Skoog.
What does it do?
Well, you can program each of these buttons on it to play a different note.
Wow, have you learned any songs on it?
Yeah, I programmed it to play four different notes that we need to play a simple version of Get Up, Stand Up by the Wailers.
Wow, can you play it for me?
Mm-hmm, totally. This has been our Band Together review of Skoog.
There's another way to make music, have fun, and band together!